Well, of course, we have an enlarged fairground, so we were able to host more than 1,000 exhibitors this year. The two new halls, A7 and B5, and a completely new entrance situation. Also new open-air grounds, where we have mainly the e-bikes.
Are there any big changes this year in the sporting program?
I would say the biggest news in the supporting program is our second e-bike parcours we have this year, because we have more space, and e-bike is one of the hot issues in the bike branch this year. Besides that, we have a lot of going on in the side program, which you know from the last years, dirt jump contest, 4-cross competitions, we have the fashion shows. There's a lot of going on around the show, and I think we will have exciting 4 days.
So we can look forward to a bigger than ever and a better Eurobike than ever.
Yes, I think we can.